One year ago, we lost a very, very special person. He was special in so many of the ways that all of our members are: generous, giving, always putting others first.
For Jesse, for being a firefighter, it was a calling, as so many of the people in the fire department.
We make a vow to never forget. And today, when we gather here for a plaque dedication for firefighter Jesse Gerhard, we are making good on that promise. We are creating a lasting memorial for Jesse.